Here at Hilti, we provide you with many options for controlling concrete dust on the job site. In this video, we will show you how to use the DG150 in conjunction with our VC150 and VC300 vacuums. Please refer to OSHA Table 1, Section 12 for respirator use guidelines in this application. There are two ways to use the DG150's dust hood, on a flat surface and against a wall. Let's begin with a flat surface. Step 1. Ensure that the tool is powered off and disconnect the power supply cord from the socket. Step 2. Lay the tool down on the cup wheel. Use only original Hilti Diamond cup wheels, clamping flanges, and clamping nuts. Step 3. Open the guard clamping lever. Step 4. Rotate the guard and adjust it to the optimum height. Note, for optimum dust extraction while grinding, the seals should almost come in contact with the work surface. Step 5. Close the guard clamping lever. Step 6. Change your vacuum hose from the standard connection to the DG150's connection. Remove the nozzle, screw, and collar pieces. Then, attach the DG150 connection as shown. Once the system is assembled, turn on the vacuum, then the tool, to begin use. The opening in the lower section of the guard can be rotated until part of the cup wheel is exposed. This is helpful when grinding close to a wall. Here's how to set it up. Step 1. Ensure that the tool is powered off and disconnect the power supply cord from the socket. Step 2. Open the clamping lever and rotate the upper and lower sections of the guard in opposing directions until they are in position. Step 3. Close the guard clamping lever. Step 4. Attach the vacuum hose to the shroud. Once the system is assembled, turn on the vacuum, then the tool to begin use. Want to know more about your Hilti vacuum? Check out our how-to videos on use and maintenance. We are here to help. Visit us online or contact our customer service teams to set up a demonstration.